I can't believe I was so stupid. I really thought your dad liked me.
It's not your fault. He's the master of deceit. He should be in the Pathological Liars Hall of Fame.
He was in the Hall of Fame?
Never mind.
Can I ask you something?
Sure.
Why are men such jerks? I mean, is it genetic or something? You know, they promise you the world, that you're the one for them and that their wives don't understand them anymore. I fall for it every time. I'm like a doormat. They're always coming and going and coming and going and coming and... My life sucks.
Lily, you don't need a man to be happy. If you're not happy alone, you're not going to be happy with someone else. You're a very attractive woman. You can have anyone you want. You just have to wait for the right guy to come along.
You think I'm attractive? I think you're beautiful. You're so sincere. You're not like your father at all.
Okay. Glad you were paying attention.
Do you want to come back to my place?
I'd love to. But I have an oral report due in the morning.
Oh, I'm great at orals.
Yeah.
Try me.
No, thank you. Listen, I'm gonna split. Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, I'll be fine.
Psycho.
Oh, Sebastian.